running through and blowing up everything that you see. And, you know, tons of ammo. Go! Good right now. Obviously, you know, much less the higher levels, but and this is really how these games I think are meant to be played. These old styles, where it's less about cinematography, moving from point to point, you know, hiding behind cover, which really slows down the action, more about like running around, throwing through. Ooh, hey, there's a wanted poster. Oh, that's pretty nifty. It actually shows what the actual bounty is. That's a nice touch. A lot of bullets to the face. Oh, that penguin went flying. More penguins. Maybe I should stop. One scene pop up at the end.
Fire in my eyeball!
In your eyeball? Eyeballs are quite possibly worse than this. Yeah, it doesn't seem like there's any real opportunity to kill every enemy that comes across. That's a cannon right there. Alright, forge cannons, got him. Blow open the prison.
Watching things blow up.
Ooh, this guy's alive. Okay. Now I'm not sure if it has any kind of automatic checkpoints or not, so we're gonna go ahead and save. Just be on the safe side. It does look like you can save pretty much anywhere. I put the downside about a quick save. Can't really back. Alright. Well, this looks like a pretty fun game. Pretty over the top. That's cool. So, we'll definitely check this out a little bit more.